Notre Dame guard Demetrius Jackson left Saturday's game against Boston College with a right leg injury. It happened on this play in the first half against the Eagles. This season, the junior is leading the team with nearly 18 points and more than 5 assists per game. I'm Tom Wormy. Follow the ACC Digital Network for more injury updates.